we go. Filthy, filthy, filthy. Every night, black crap in the sky. There's where it starts, baby. If your clouds make X's, there's something wrong with your sky. I wonder what this pattern is supposed to be that they make every flipping night. Anyone know? Here was another one. He's spreading out something white. Iridium? It's a little different stuff they're spraying now. It doesn't, I don't know. It's like different days, different sprays. That was not intentional. This guy's doing red, the other guy's doing white. Never know. But you see, your clouds should not look like Christmas lights. Oh, maybe it's a holiday cloud. You think that looks good. See, now they're doing it at night, so you can hardly tell. I mean, the big, wacky, crazy stuff doesn't, like, show up well enough to be shooting it at night. But it's always in the same place. And they're right over Camp Mabry. Oh, here we go. Let's do this one. Hiding what they're doing at the military base. Who they're hiding it from?
You and me.
Well, let's make the same sky every night. Because they realize people are stupid enough to not notice that they're doing the same crap every night. I don't know what he is, but he's spreading out. Well, it's metals for sure, but I don't know what metals. Some people say they're pretty, like, nasty viruses and bacteria and whatever in there. I don't know about that. But, you know, I didn't really believe they were doing this either until I saw them doing it. It pissed me off. Let's make a beautiful, long, sneaky cloud of black. Then I had someone say, this is pretty funny. Oh, those black clouds are the ones that are just too thick to see through.
Not realizing that clouds are condensation.
And this crap is not. Okay, that's all we're getting tonight.
Black crap in the sky.